Hello, and welcome to the Oregon Department of Revenue's tutorial on submitting a payroll tax change through Revenue Online. Revenue Online is available via the main Department of Revenue webpage at the top right-hand corner shown here. This function does require that you have access to the withholding account of the business you're wanting to submit a contact change update for. Enter your login credentials and click Login. Once you get logged in, navigate to the withholding account of the business that needs to be updated. Select Update Payroll Contact and Address Information. Using this tool, you can update different pieces of contact information. For each of the categories, you can add, delete, or modify contact information. Select the first Yes box to update the addresses used by the department for different forms of correspondence. This includes the mailing address, the address where forms should be sent, the address to send billing notices to, and the bank's address. Since this is specific for the combined payroll accounts, this does not update the general business mailing address for all accounts with the department, nor does it update the address for agencies outside of our combined payroll system, such as the Secretary of State. Select Yes on the second box to update the locations where work is being performed by employees of the business. This could be work done by Oregon resident employees working either inside or outside of Oregon, or even residents of another state working in Oregon. Since this is specific for the combined payroll accounts, this does not update the business's headquarters location. Click on that last Yes button to update individuals with the business who are authorized to exchange payroll tax information with the Department of Revenue. These individuals should be employees of the company or its related entities, such as a parent company. Third-party contacts need to be added by using the appropriate authorization form. Once you've completed all the changes that you'd like to make, submit the request and sign it using your password. Thank you for using Revenue Online. If you have any questions about the change process, you can contact our Payroll Revenue Online support team at 503-945-8100, option 4, option 1. Alternatively, you may email us at payroll.help.dor@dor.oregon.gov.